party at your house. I went just to check it out. 19 extra larges, what a shame. No one came, just us eating all alone. You said, take the pizza home. No sense letting all this go to waste. So then I faced pizza all day and every day. This cheese round the clock is getting me blocked, and I sure don't care for irregularity. Tell me, why'd you have to go and make me so constipated? 'Cause right now I'd do anything to just get my bowels evacuated. In the bathroom, I sit and I wait and I strain and I sweat and I clench and I feel the pain. Oh, should I take laxatives or have my colon irrigated? No. Feeling pretty down till my girlfriend came around. We're just so alike in every way, I gotta say. In fact, I just thought I might pop the question there that night. I was kissing her so tenderly, but woe is me. Who would have guessed her family crest I'd suddenly spy tattooed on her thigh? And son of a gun, it's just like the one on me. Tell me, how was I supposed to know we were both related? Believe me, if I knew she was my cousin, we never would have dated. What to do now? Should I go ahead and propose and get hitched and have kids with 11 toes and move to Alabama where the kind of thing is tolerated? No. On my mind, I thought maybe I'd unwind, try out that new roller coaster ride. And the guide said not to stand, but that's a demand that I couldn't meet. I got on my feet and stood up instead and knocked off my head. You see, tell me, why'd I have to go and get myself decapitated? This really is a major inconvenience, oh man. Hate it. Such a drag now. Can't eat, I can't breathe, I can't snore, I can't belch or yawn.